So, what can we do for you today, sir?
So how many girls you got tonight? We're a couple of friends wanting to have some fun.
Just one today. The rest are out with our regular guys.
Just one? Wow.
We're gonna be getting some new girls in from Thailand next month. Come back then.
Sounds like a date.
It's no fish tonight, darling. Just good old mac and cheese. Why are you so late?
I'm talking about bubbles, Mama. I found her on my way home from school today.
You found it where?
School.
It's pretty.
She, Mama.
Oh.
She's a pretty.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep it in that jar up there. Hey, Daddy's here.
Old habits never change. Can you ever be on time? The one time I ask you to take her. You look like crap. Are you drinking again? I will be gone a week, maybe less. I will come and pick her up on my way back. Do not smoke in front of her. Come on, Munchkin, come on.
My name's Steve. I need to speak to Daniel. Yeah, it took me some time to get... I'm on my way. I'll be there in about a half an hour. We haven't spoken about the money, though. Yeah, but you said... Hello?
Where are we going?
Find out.
Must be a surprise.
You finally have something for me.
Steve.
Steve. You know why I like milk? Because it's as pure as silk. I'll give you 1,000.
Make it 3 and we got a deal.
3?
Pure and silky, as you can see.
Even milk gets sour after a while. Make it 2,000 and it's a deal. What can I do for you today, sir?
Well, how many girls you got tonight? We're a couple of friends wanting to have some fun.
Well, just one today. The rest are out with our regular guys.
Just one? Wow.
We've got some new girls coming in from Thailand next month. Come back then.
Sounds like a date. But for tonight, can I get the one girl you've got left?
Well, you mentioned a couple of guys. For a party, it's 5 grand. She's young, fresh, and juicy. If you know what I mean.
expect this young.
We cater to all needs, sir.
What would you like me to do first?
Oh my God. Oh. Thank you.